Hi viewers, today let's see how to make perfect crispy onion rings. To make onion rings we require 1 cup of all-purpose flour or maida, 2 tablespoons of corn flour, 1 spoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 cup of soda water, 3 medium-sized onions, 1 cup of breadcrumbs, salt as required and oil as required. In a bowl of water, add 1 tablespoon of salt and mix it. Take onions and chop in circles so that we get a ring shape. Separate the layers of onions and soak them in salt water for 30 minutes. In an empty bowl, add 1 cup of maida or all-purpose flour. Add corn flour, baking powder, chili powder and salt. Now add soda water little by little and make a thick paste. After making the thick paste, you can check the salt and add if required. This is the right consistency. Now take 1 cup of breadcrumbs in a plate. You can check my previous video to know how to make these breadcrumbs. Dip the soaked onion slice in this paste. Now place these onions on breadcrumbs and coat the breadcrumbs on both sides of onion slices. Now place these coated onions on a plate. If you don't want to deep fry in oil, at this point you can bake in preheated oven at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 20 minutes. Place these coated onion slices in a hot oil. Make sure the oil is not too hot. Fry on a medium flame. Fry this for at least 2 to 3 minutes. When you observe golden brown color, remove them. Perfect crispy onion rings are now ready to serve. Try this easy recipe. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more easy recipes. Thank you for watching.